Nowadays, we live in a society where people don't seem to listen to what other people have to say, and therefore, they are not connecting. When I came to New York almost 3 years ago, I didn't know a word of English, so I started to study every day. And after 2 years of learning the language, I felt confident to talk with people in English. That was awesome! I felt confident and motivated, but still, something was missing, so I asked myself, what is it? Then, I realized that I was talking with people but not connecting with them. Then, one day, I saw a group of people interacting with each other, but some of them were so caught up with their smartphones that they didn't pay attention to the conversation. Suddenly, I understood that I wasn't connecting with people because I wasn't truly listening to them. Every time I had a conversation, I was distracted and thinking about what to say next. Suddenly, I decided to put all my energy into just listening to what other people had to say. In a short time, I finally felt that I was establishing connections with others. In the end of the day, I learned that just listening to people can open many doors. I tried and it worked. So don't forget, if you want to connect with people, it is really important to listen to them.